Life is what you make it, and I know we've been through it, but if you put your mind to it, we can do it, do it. It's a Dior Jordan show. It's the Dior Jordan show.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, you were saying this is like a full body workout and cardio. My legs killing me. My butt. Six, five, four.
It's like when they have like pasta's bad and fatty stuff.
Yeah.
But really, like, if you have wheat pasta, it's not bad. You could actually eat it. It's good and healthy. What makes you fat? It's like only what it does is it's good for toning. Okay. And building muscle.
Uh-huh.
Okay, it's also good for flexibility, balance, it increases your bone density.
Okay.
And it's great for your blood circulation.
Oh, okay.
So you're gonna get a little bit more energy. So a lot of times people feel like a little tingling going down their body.
Uh-huh.
And that's basically your body, your blood working. So I guess in other words, the more you kind of feel it, like maybe like a little itching.
Yeah, I feel like going out.
Yeah, so
like
the more you probably need it.
Oh.
Okay, so it'll start going away.
Okay.
After a while, yeah.
It's a good workout because a lot of eating is, we had like 3 slices of cake yesterday.
You're gonna burn all that stuff you were eating.
3 slices of cake, pizza, and then we're having cake today.
You see the diagrams on the machine? You see the diagrams on the machine? You can do push-ups.
Different stuff?
Oh. You can be like when you're eating push-ups on it.
So do the push-ups now?
You can, yeah.
I haven't stretched, like I've been working out like maybe like for the past couple, like 2 or 3 months, like 3 times a day, but I have not stretched in almost 3 months. So like now on this machine is crazy, but it feels good.
I was like,
right up your alley, right?
I was like, well, I was gonna like kill guard.
Yeah. Right up your alley.
How hot do you like it feel?
How hot?
Yeah. Did you sweat a lot last time?
He had a very low last time.
Had a very low last time.
Oh, okay.
So
because he had chemical peel.
Oh, okay.
So now he doesn't have
cracking up. All right.
Let him burn.
Comfy?
Yes, I am.
Alright. So, if you have me, you're not gonna make him as hot as you have it, but hotter than last time.
Okay.
Basically, we need this chart.
Yeah.
Have you done this yet?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So go ahead and grab the... We'll put this one through. So basically, what the cryo chamber does is it uses nitrogen vapor and it cools off the skin rapidly. What that does is it gets the skin to release anti-inflammatory cytokines. So it's like your skin basically makes its own steroids. And what it does is that will put down inflammation in your body systemically. It's good for post-surgical recovery, post-exercise recovery, autoimmune disorders like rheumatoid arthritis, lupus, anything that flares up, it helps with the symptoms of that condition. Plus, every time you do it, you burn between 500 and 800 calories over the next 3 days because your body has to upregulate its metabolism, so it speeds up the metabolism. And to do that, it's got to decrease fat stores, and that's the fuel that it's going to use to, you know, when your metabolism fires up. Other than that, it's good for sunburns and hangovers and you name it. It's a wonderful thing.
Okay.
60.
Sorry?
Yeah, that's the temperature right now.
Yeah.
If you come immediately.
Of vitamins and minerals, specifically vitamin C, B12, B5, B6. It has calcium and magnesium sulfate in there. And, you know, they use it for a variety of conditions, from congestive heart failure to asthma and other things, you know. The athletes just feel that it helps them recover faster, gives you a bit more energy.
Can you see here? Sort of already popping out here?
Yeah.
That's a great one to use. Define with that one, my hand. Okay. Just a little bit of pressure. A tiny poke. Pressure. Poke. That's it. That wasn't too bad. Was it? Wasn't that bad?
Yeah.
I don't think they're picking up right now. Alright, we're gonna start now.
Okay.
That's as bad as it was. Okay, that's only one little poke. Alright. That's the antioxidant. That's really good stuff. And the reason we push it separately in a separate little syringe is if it's in with the mix, it breaks down too quick. So that's why it's a separate syringe. So UV radiation is damaging. It can cause wrinkles and all that, you know. And the best sunscreens are the, they call them physical blocks, which is zinc and titanium oxide. And they're like metals that sit on top of your skin and they block it better than those chemical.
And what brand is that though?
You know, they have them all, even Banana Boat has one, all the major brands have it now.
It's the Dior Jordan Show.